ओके, नाउ लेट्स टॉक अबाउट अनसर्टेनिटी इन लाइफ. देर विल बी सम थिंग्स इन योर कंट्रोल इन योर लाइफ एंड सम थिंग्स यू डोंट हैव इन कंट्रोल. फॉर एग्जाम्पल, इफ यू वॉन्ट टू क्रैक एन इंटरव्यू, यू प्रिपेयर्ड वेरी हार्ड एंड यू वेंट एंड यू गेव इंटरव्यू, यू कांट से बिफोर हैंड दैट यू विल डेफिनेटली गेट सेलेक्टेड. इट डिपेंड्स अपॉन देम, द पैनल और द इंटरव्यूअर्स who are interviewing you. If they won't find a particular trait in you, they won't take you. So beforehand, you can't say that you will be able to pass an interview. Similarly, if you want to pass an exam, then again, you can study very hard, you can read all the textbooks and all, but there still be some things that you don't know, right? Means, it depends upon the question paper whether you will pass or not. So likewise, there are few things in your life which is your out of control. Okay, so you can't do anything about that. That's why you should allow uncertainty in life. There will be some things out of your control and you have to accept them. If something like this happens, there is a room for growth. Next time, do it more. Figure out what problems there were and where did you went wrong, and from next time don't make that same mistake. That's how you can progress, that's how you can grow. But you can't beforehand predict that this is what will happen, or you can't predict future, right? So that's why you should allow uncertainty in life. You can't predict accurately beforehand. That's what I'm trying to say. And it will add in on to your experience, the current experience, whatever you have. It will make you a better and grown up person. Talk to people. If you face some situation which you have not faced before, talk to people. That's the best way to figure out what you all things can do to solve a problem. And this helps you a lot. If be like frank to everyone about your problems and just tell them what you are facing. Maybe you will come up with some idea that somebody else have used before, and you can come out of your problem. So talk to people as much as possible. But really, still, even if you will talk to people, there are chances that you will have some uncertain situations in your life which you have to solve it then and there. Okay, if you will take some step, it doesn't come out to be like it will not solve your problem, then you will try something else, and that's how you will learn and that's how you grow. So always allow uncertainty in your life. Whatever you are choosing, whatever you are doing, be responsible and still have a room of uncertainty in your life. Still you can be unsuccessful. Okay, it will have a clear, you will have a clear picture then. If you are always thinking like you want to be right and whatever you will predict will happen, that's not how life works. There will be uncertainties and you have to face them. Okay, so allow them, I will say, and based upon whatever you will take decision, add it to your experience. Okay, whatever the outcomes will come depending upon that.